Minute. First, I'm live talking about a wedding expo because wedding season is just around the corner. So I'm live at Mayor's Florist. This is located in Pasadena, one of the head sponsors of this big event happening next weekend, and all kinds of vendors are going to be here. So first, I'm talking to Bernadette, and you're with Lowers. You have a cake on display right here to my left, and what kind of desserts do you provide for a wedding?
Well, mainly we provide the wedding cake itself. A lot of brides come to us for an affordable wedding cake. We do specialize in the pound cakes, different flavors, red velvet cakes and carrot cake. Anything the bride wants, we'll basically do.
Very good. So you'll be at the event. They can talk to you and maybe work with you to see if they'd like those desserts for their wedding. Well, I'm also here with Erica Wernery, and you said this is a really cool event because you can talk one-on-one with these vendors.
It is. Potential brides and grooms have a lot of time to spend with our vendors. It's a smaller scale event. We have about 28 vendors. So brides and grooms just really have a lot of time to talk one-on-one, get to interview them rather than just, you know, being at a larger scale expo, dropping by, grabbing a business card, and checking out their website later.
Okay, so tickets are available online. You encourage people to buy tickets ahead of time.
Absolutely. Tickets are $10 and available online at our website, weddingexposhow.com.
Okay, weddingexposhow.com, and it's Sunday the 26th from 11 to 5.
Yes.
Okay, good. And what other basic details do you want people to know about the event?
This is actually a groom-friendly event. We have a groom's lounge where we'll have a cash bar, and access to grooms-related vendors. Our tuxedo vendors, limo vendors will be up there to be able to have access to the grooms, have answer any groom-related questions they might have.
Well, that's good, because I know the guys, they can only handle so much of this stuff.
Exactly.
So there's a place for them to escape when they get there as well. So the ticket's available online, weddingexposhow.com. It's Sunday the 26th. And you have these cupcakes here. Are they also going to be at the event?
They are. Those cupcakes are from Patty Cake. And she has made them for us, and we've given you one to sample.
Good. I will sample one as soon as I get through the forecast. Let's go to HD Doppler real quick as we see our storm leaving up to the north and east. High pressure in place right now, but a new storm is on the way. We'll head back to Tony in the Weather Center. And, Tony, I'm going to eat this after. It is red velvet, cream cheese frosting.
Mm. Woo, that's the breakfast of champions. I love that. I also like the fact they have the groom's lounge there, and they'll have somebody to answer all the groom's questions, like how long is this going to take? When can we go home? You know, that kind of stuff, right? No, I'm kidding.
Poor men. Women, we could talk about this for hours.
I know. I'm just kidding. I'm sure the men will be very interested. Wink.